Anytime you're ready, ladies, you can let them go. And they're off.
Here we have two old Danish pointers running in a field west of Copenhagen, Denmark. Before I saw these dogs run, my first impression was that their large bodies and short legs would make them somewhat of a plodding dog, somewhat slow and perhaps even trotting. However, as soon as I saw them in the field, as you can see in this clip, I realized that these dogs were actually fairly fast for their bulk and build. This young dog named Sibu is 18 months old, and as you can see here, can really cut a rug. This is the direction which the club is taking the breed. Breeders are looking for faster dogs that will cover a little bit more territory, since the fields, as you can see here in Denmark, are becoming bigger and bigger and more uniform in their coverage. This dog, however, runs very typically for the breed. It ran at a medium gallop, covering a beat of perhaps 60 to 80 meters on either side of its handler. Here we have a directed retrieve. The dog has been given a line to a bird which has been hidden in the hedgerow to your right. She walks into the growth, picks it up, and makes a nice delivery to hand. Old Danish pointers are not Chesapeake Bay Retrievers and they're not Labradors. However, they do serve as water dogs. When they are trained and exposed at an early age, they will make serviceable, versatile dogs in that they will retrieve from water, as we see here. A 5-year-old male making a retrieve of a very wet pigeon.